Hi, this is Kaveh from Pleasurecraft, and you're watching Empo TV.
Pues andamos por aquí en el Cool Beach BPM Festival que acaba de empezar y por supuesto tenemos aquí pues estrenando el festival Pleasurecraft. How are you?
Excellent. A little wet, but excellent, yeah.
Everyone is.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, how do you see the party right now? You have to play later, so.
Yeah, it's. Honestly, I actually feel that the rain has made the party so unique. And the fact that the crowd is helping hold up like this tarp, and they're into it, and the rain just making it that extra element. I mean, I'm just speechless. It's incredible, incredible. I think it's way more memorable than had it not rained, so, yeah.
Let us know, how was your last year, the end of your last year? How was the all there?
Yeah, it was really good. From a production standpoint, we were really happy with how things did, and, you know, we had releases in Deep House, and Techno, and they all were really embraced by the fans, and we love the fact that we can do things that are different, so different from each other, and you know, there's fans are so responsive. So that was great. And then from a touring standpoint, I mean, it was a really busy year touring, and so many great shows, so many great cities. It's just, if 2014 is, you know, if that was a sign of what 2014 has to offer, I'm very excited.
Well, are you cooking something new for this year?
Yeah, well, we're working on our album, which won't be out probably until late in the year, probably September, October, November. And it's not going to be any club tracks. It's going to be kind of like very different. That's all I'll say. But I think given how last year we took some chances and the fans were very open to it, we're both really confident that this year, when the album does come out eventually, that, you know, it's gonna be something that the fans will embrace as well. And then we also have a couple things that we have coming up before the album, like a couple remixes and stuff. One for Buka Shade with Fritz Kalkbrenner on vocals, which we're really excited about. Yeah.
And well, about the album, are you planning to collaborate with any other people?
Or is most of the collaborations are with vocalists. Not necessarily other techno producers. So, as I said, it's not really going to be a club-oriented album. We'll probably choose like two or three tracks from the album and decide to make club versions of them. And then we'll probably invite some of our favorite techno producers to also do remixes for clubs. But the album itself will not be like what you go to a club to, you know, raise your hands in the air. It's not going to be like that.
Just
it'll be much more personal. Yeah.
Something to travel, no? Maybe.
Yeah.
And did you find a secret of favorite place here in Playa del Carmen?
There's a taco place I love. There's a breakfast place I love. I mean, I love Mexico. I love Mexican food. So any chance to come here and play is, you know, great time.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much. I'm going to see you there on the dance floor, even raining.
Gracias.